want to start off right now by offering up an apology to you. What the viewers experienced was rude, it was cruel, it was inappropriate, and we are so sorry. I also want to say sorry to Lynette Romero, because Lynette, I love you so much. You literally are my best friend. You did not deserve what happened to you on Wednesday.